Hey everybody, this is Dave Blair. This is May 13th of 2020, and this is season 2, week 10. I'm in the Cadillac. This is a mixed class race. There's 13 of us in here. The other people will be driving the Kia Optima, and it's also fixed setup. So we're getting ready to start. I qualified third, but by 0.001. So that's not looking good for me.
The track temp is 81 Fahrenheit, P3.
Okay, I turned my steering wheel off because I don't like it in my way. I like to be able to
follow
see
car
dash.
Number 2.
All right, we're starting third here. All right, try to relax. We're gonna have cold tires.
Heads up, get ready.
Hey, hold up, brother.
Go, go, go!
I was gonna say, I see more people lose
incident
it on that corner.
Turn 2, it looks like Gregarious and...
Pointed.
This corner I hate. And you gotta be careful the first lap on cold tires. Especially that, what was that, second corner?
The gap in
that
front has increased. It's now about 1.3
yeah.
seconds. The gap behind is now 2.1.
Yeah, there's a bump there, and then it's a left, and you're off camber. It's really difficult, especially when your tires are cold. Might be a boring race.
The leader has just done a 130.6. The guy ahead has just posted a 130.5. That lap time was 132.1.
Yeah, I cannot keep up with those guys in front of me. Thank you.
There's an incident in turn 6. We think it might be
Burling.
Whoa.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Man, that was close.
Okay, Dave. The next car is Sanders.
That was close. Stay right. Dude, what the hell?
I was not expecting anybody to be there this soon, actually.
How do we boot it, dude? No, I'm sorry, dude. No, if you're not, dude, you just took out 3 people. I didn't move it.
Sector 2 is 2.2. Off the pace. The gap behind is now 3.7 seconds. Great driving. Keep it up. That's 20 minutes to go.
This Cadillac can be a handful too.
P3. You've just done a 133.2. Sector 3 is 1.4 seconds off the pace.
See, it doesn't matter, you know, how smooth I think I am or if I'm hitting all my apexes. I always feel like I'm the slowest person out here. It's like no matter what race I get in, everyone, you know, there's always somebody faster than me. There's two guys in front, I mean. And I think they swapped positions. I think the guy that was in second's now in first. Just don't know how people are that fast.
Sector 1 is 0.5, off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1, off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.3 seconds, off the pace.
Even the guy behind me, I feel like he's catching me. I feel like I'm going as fast as I can. He's 3 seconds behind me. And the guys in front now are almost, well, they're almost 11 seconds ahead of me. It's ridiculous. I feel like I'm going as fast as I can and they're leaving me in the dust.
The gap behind is now 3.3. Well done, Dave. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. 15 minutes left.
In front of me now.
Dust it on the lap down, so don't worry about it too much.
That lap time was 132.7.
All I did is I went into the wall when I tried to talk.
Yeah, this track just gives up, doesn't give you anything.
Slower car ahead, this guy's the class leader. Car left. Clear left. Half distance, fuel looks good.
Yep, this Cadillac can be a handful. At least I've gained on the guy behind me.
Inside, sorry.
The gap behind is now 5.8.
I'm not going to catch the two guys in front, so... Might as well just try to be as smooth as I can here. Don't make any mistakes. Like that. Oh. Man, that wall comes close. Alright, I got a 6 second lead. I can just relax. But, you know, it's like we're all in fixed setup cars, you know. And, again, if you look at the two guys ahead of me, one is 18 seconds ahead of me. And I feel like I haven't made any mistakes. My
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
I'm hitting apexes. My racing line is good. I shouldn't be 18 seconds behind the leader. I mean, that's a lot. It's like those two are in another class. I guess what I'm saying is, like, how can I improve?
Your lap time was at 134.0.
You know, and I've looked at other people too, and it's like, I don't see what they're doing different than not what I'm doing. I don't know, it's just a mystery.
There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like...
Ruby.
Gap to Sanders ahead is increasing. It's now 18 seconds.
I sometimes wonder if something will just click and I will, you know, figure it out and get close to alien level.
Your last lap time was at 133.0.
I'm ahead by 30 seconds behind the guy that's right behind me. He must have run into trouble.
There's an incident in turn 14. We think it might be...
Ruby.
Don't want anybody to ruin my third place finish that I'm looking like I'm gonna have. So there's no way I'm catching the number one and two guys. There's no guarantee I won't make a mistake. Sometimes these races can be so stressful. Don't watch the wall. Yeah, I just need to relax. I should be enjoying this. I'm pretty sure this is top split, because there weren't that many people signed up, and the fact that we have the Kias in here. And that Zach guy is so fast. And Graham's fast too, but... man. I wonder if they're on direct drive wheels. I'm not. I'm still my Thrustmaster.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
Yeah, but it's not every day you get third place in a top split either, so like I said, I should be enjoying this. And I don't have any pressure behind. I keep wanting to get on the throttle early there, but that'll put me right in that wall. I guess, you know, the dream is to be the fastest guy on the track and everybody else be, you know, scratching their head like, why can't I be as fast as Dave Blair? Yeah, I don't think that's going to happen in my lifetime. You do have to be careful on the throttle on this car too, because it will come around on you. Like I said, this Cadillac's not the easiest car to drive. It can be a beast. So you have to respect it.
That was at 133.6. You need to push if we're going to hold this position.
Really? I think my crew chief just lied to me. I don't think I have to push at all. I hate this corner.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
I do like this track though. Even though it's got walls all the way around it. I've not even raced here that often. I've probably had 5 races here now. Maybe 6, something like that.
That was 133.7.
I do like the track.
Incident in turn one. It looks like it's
Strabble.
Wow.
Yellow flag.
That was a big flip.
Okay, Dave, one more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium.
A lap on that guy.
Right. At least that guy didn't take me out.
I thought, oh my god, I'm done. But I just passed on there.
Would suck getting taken out and off on the last lap. Just need everyone to behave, including myself. Third place finisher will really help me out in the points. So this is week 10, we've got two more weeks to go, and then I'll probably do a recap.
There's an incident in turn one, it looks like it's
lip.
I'll do a recap of all the series that I did. I'm actually racing six different series.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes.
Which is way too many. And that's not counting anything I'm doing with the Sim Pit crew. That's just my own personal series. All right.
Yellow flag, caution. Well done, Dave. Great drive. That's a podium.
Yep. I'll take it. All right. Let's see. Where's my mouse? Okay. Yep. Started in third, finished in third. Alright, let's see where that, I think it was on this one, lap 3, was where that car spun. Yeah, it looked like the number 1 and 2 guys going around him, but man, is that close. So close. Man. I mean, I get why that guy's backing up, he had nowhere to go, but... he had to have known people were coming. Wow. All right, so that was the race. Actually, let's watch it from the beginning. Yep, that guy right behind me. Oh, and he took somebody else out too. Wow. It was a good race. I really enjoyed it. All right, thanks for watching.